top players on a fitting stage. That's what we're talking about. A match of colossal importance and one that has captured the imagination of anyone with an interest in this great game of football. Now we're truly ready for what will be a showdown. And we're with you every step of the way, live coverage here on EA TV. And so the match is underway. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Oh, he needs to clear it here. The lineup for Manchester United. Christian Eriksen plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch, and the lead striker today is Anthony Martial. And swiftly ending that attack. United might be able to cash in. Wan-Bissaka. Here's Martial. Casemiro. Can he put them in front? Nicely blocked. I'm sure, Stuart, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, Derek, he's certainly the man to watch. In the last game, he scored those three goals, but his general play was outstanding. He looked a threat whenever he got the ball, and I'm sure he's going to be the same threat today against this defence.
Feeding it through. Oh, he could finish. Oh, but denied. Full credit to the keeper.
Well, of course he should score, but what a save that is.
Another short corner here. Tete. Trying his luck. Determined defending. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Short it is. Riccardi at the ready. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. And that is going to be a free kick. Oh, good vision there. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Is it going to be? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Underway again here, 1-0 the score. Sergio Oliveira. Mauro Icardi here. That's a good pass. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Marcus Rashford. United could get in behind the defence. Marcus Rashford must take the lead here. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, that's exactly what his team needed, because they weren't at their best in the first half. And once again, it shows what a key player he is. Can they build on that in the second 45?
So, back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Mertens. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, not cleared away completely. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, that'll be a free kick. Can they slot it home? And a goal it is! But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Casemiro. Martial. Martial looking to make headway. Opportunity! Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. Nelson. And on the ball, Sergio Oliveira. Angelinho. Passing as they try to hit the front. Could go ahead. Angles it back. Damien Bay. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
We have it, 2-1. 20 minutes remaining. Promising sequence. And a really good diving stop. And they are committed to making the substitution here. Who's going to get on the end of it? No-nonsense piece of defending. Excellent defending. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Now Casemiro. Manchester United battling the clock and the scoreline. Fernandes. And the post denied him. And clears the danger. Deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And options in the centre. And still pressing. Chance maybe. Well, threat over for now. An example of how to press. Angelinho. Here's Icardi. Potential danger here. Icardi. Icardi inside. Oliveira. Chance here. Zaha. A really excellent piece of goalkeeping, and that's what they needed.
Well, it's a good save at just the right time, but they have to get the ball forward quickly here.
and dealing with the danger. Oliveira. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Zaha. This could be it! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And so there it is, the final whistle, and Manchester United have lost this game, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Well, he gave them a really hard time, didn't he? His speed of thought was excellent, and he took the winning goal so well. He was brilliant today.